are all melting.
Malcolm's okay for now. I gave him a shot of morphine.
That'll be fine. Who better to get the children through Jurassic Park than a dinosaur expert? You know, the first attraction I ever built when I came down from Scotland? The Flea Circus, Petticoat Lane. Really quite wonderful. We had a wee trapeze and a carousel. And a seesaw. They all move, motorized, of course, but people would say they could see the fleas. Oh, I can see the fleas, Mummy, can't you see the fleas? Clown fleas and high wire fleas and fleas on parade. This place, I wanted to show them something that wasn't an illusion. Something that was real. Something that they could see and touch.
Timon, are you crying?
I'm fine. I just have something in my eye.
Here, blow.
Yeah, Pumba.
Gee, thanks!
Okay, I'm better.
A name not devoid of merit.
But you can't think through this one, John. You have to feel it.
You're right. You're absolutely right. Hiring Nedry was a mistake. That's obvious. We're over-dependent on automation. I can see that now. Now, the next time, everything's correctable.
John.
Creation is an act of sheer will. Next time, it'll be flawless.
It's still the flea circus. It's all an illusion.
When we have control again...
You never had control. That's the illusion. I was overwhelmed by the power of this place. But I made a mistake, too. I didn't have enough respect for that power, and it's out now. The only thing that matters now are the people we love. Alan and Lex and Tim. John, they're out there where people are dying. So... Good.
Spare no expense.